Songs or tracks rather that snuck into the Northern Soul scene, and afterwards everybody was embarrassed by it. Totally understandable, really. 1971 for the Grand Piano Company, and a track called Esperanto.